CBS 2 News at 11 and streaming on CBSN LA. Late tonight, California lawmakers passed a landmark bill that will affect 1 million California workers who use apps to book or perform their jobs.
Now, it forces companies like Uber and Lyft to treat all independent contract workers as employees, entitling them to benefits including sick time, vacation, medical benefits, and overtime. Tech companies warned this law could ruin their businesses and fought hard against it. Governor Newsom has promised to sign it. The law will take effect January 1st.